What's up, YouTube? Jeff, your Style OG. And on today's video, we're going to talk about how to dress light and do a style breakdown of David Beckham. If you're new to the channel, we release a new video every day at 4 p.m. Eastern discussing various men's lifestyle topics such as style, grooming, and dating. I invite you to subscribe and tap that notification bell and join us. And to my returning friends like Mel Reacher, salute. Now, unless you've been living under a rock for the last 10 or 15 years, you probably noticed David Beckham shows up on a lot of the best dressed male celebrity lists. And it's for good reason. However, I'm here to tell you that he doesn't really do anything spectacular. And on top of that, he does things that are easily replicated by you and I. Now, of course, I can't guarantee you and I are gonna look like him, but we can dress like him. So in today's video, I'm gonna do a style breakdown. Talk about five of the things that David does very well that makes him one of the best dressed men. So without further ado, let's hop right into it. Now, first up, David Beckham does a fantastic job of realizing that the suit is the cornerstone of any stylish gentleman. And it's a couple of things you'll notice he gets just right when it comes to suits. First of all, he gets the fit just right. He gets suits that are tailored well to his body. Now, of course, he's in great shape, but he doesn't use that as an excuse to not have a suit that fits him well. And on top of that, if you notice, he sticks to basic colors. I'm talking about your grays, navies, and blacks. He shows up to formal events or events where he needs to wear suits, suited and booted properly with the basic colors, something you and I can easily replicate. Now, as we'll see on a second important thing that David gets right, it's not all about suits. He also does a great job of rocking casual wear, in specific, basic casual classics. I'm talking about your t-shirts, I'm talking about your jeans, I'm talking about your sweaters. Nothing over the top or off the wall, just great, well-fitting casual classics. You'll often see him in great classic leather jackets or wax jackets, such as the ones he rocked in the Bell Staff ad campaign. And as you can see today, I'm rocking a jacket similar to one he wore on his GQ cover that I showed how you can break down and do it for quite less. So as I was saying, he does a phenomenal job of doing what you and I can do, rocking casual basic classics and rocking them well. Our third style characteristic that we can copy from David Beckham, he does a great job of rocking monochromatic outfits. We're talking about an outfit from head to toe of the same color or the same color family. Whether it's all black, all gray, or all navy, he shows just how strikingly handsome you can look in a monochromatic outfit. It's something you and I can definitely reproduce. It helps some of us that have a couple extra pounds look a little slimmer. And for those of us that are not super tall, it helps elongate your silhouette. So wearing monochromatic outfits, something definitely we can take from David Beckham. Next up, he does a phenomenal job of wearing classic accessories, and specifically, great hats. You often catch David in a couple of different kinds of hats. I'm talking about a flat cap or a beanie. Two types of hats never go out of style. You can rock them 20 years ago, 30 years ago, today, 5 years from now. And like I mentioned many times before, the ladies have the advantage over us when it comes to accessories. Hats, one of the few things we can grab. And it doesn't hurt. That's a great way to show a little bit of personality, and it adds a little height to us shorter fellas. And last but not least, the last style technique we can take from David Beckham is that he always has his grooming on point. Now, I like to call his grooming studied disheveledness. He always has a light beard or the 5 o'clock shadow, but it's always well groomed. And on top of that, hair game phenomenal. One of the things that can set you apart, even if you don't have a bunch of money to spend on your wardrobe, always have that grooming on point. It's that last little piece that makes you stand out. So if you want to dress like David Beckham, it's not always about the clothes. You also got to have your grooming on point. Okay, so there you have it. My style breakdown and a few keys on how we all can dress a little bit like David Beckham. Let me know in the comments section, do you admire David's style? As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, hit that like button. It helps the channel to grow. And of course, tap that notification bell so you don't miss any of the videos we release every day at 4 p.m. Eastern. And I'll check you out tomorrow.